before the visitor come, they will get lost. Suppose they want to come to change money, they come to the bank, they go that shop, they never can go that again because they get lost. Because many shop maybe look quite similar. So now when we have implement application Chatuchak guide, they can guide you go directly there. So don't get lost anymore.The history of Chatuchak Weekend Market is 35 years ago. They moved from the Senam Luang because that time the Bangkok want to survey 200 years of Bangkok city. So they want to move Senam Luang Market come to Chatuchak. This place we call Yan Phol Yo Thin. So we call the market Yan Phol Yo Thin Market. So after that 5 years, we change the name to be Chatuchak Weekend Market. Chatuchak moved to the digital market now because according to the government, the Thailand 450.So we have to move to the digital world. So actually, when we move to digital world, we must use innovation by use the technology. So you can see that we have, when the tourists come to the market, they can see the QR code here. So they can scan with the mobile phone and scan, they will upload application Chatuchak guide. So this, you know that the guide will bring you go or guide you go to the place you want, the product that you like without wasting your time. Otherwise, when you come here, 35 acre or 70 ride is amazing. You cannot find the shop easily. We do MOU with the SCB Banking, Siam Commercial Bank. We call SCB Easy or Mae Money. So each shop in Chatuchak, you can see that there will have QR code for their own shop.So the people come when they want to buy, they can use the mobile phone with application, maybe K-Plus Banking or Mae Money, SCB Easy or any bank. Before the promoter Chatuchak guide, you know that it's an innovation, it's new technology. So the people here, the vendor here, they don't understand. Most of them are quite the old people. So they don't like to change the way of doing things. That's the problem. After I walk and talk to them for 6 months,Okay, build trust between them and me. So after they trust me, so I tell them, why don't you open your mind, come to try, put your shop in the Chatuchak guide. People can see your shop. You don't have to waste any money. The bank will do for you. You just go back and think, what is the good point? What is selling point of your product? After you tell them, they will write for you in English version, Thai version, Chinese version. They start to believe. And then I talk to the kid because the kid, they know technology. So ask them to persuade their parents. We have to go to build trust first and do example. We select the trusted shop, choose under the project called Product of Chatuchak. After this trusted shop inside, people can see, okay, what it look like. You can know the product. You can contact the product 24 hours. You can see the product anywhere, any place you are. When you come here, they bring you go to the shop to buy things. It's easy for you.And it benefits you. You can sell more product. Even though you close the shop, they still can see your shop. Chatuchak Weekend Market is the biggest open market in the world. Tourists or foreigners, when they come to Thailand, they know Chatuchak. They must come to Chatuchak. So we should provide the better landmark. At present, we have landmark at the clock tower. The people can come take picture. Now, under construction, the gate 2, 3,They have the Alex face, the artist, the famous in the world. They come to paint at each gate to come into the market. Also the gate one, the sponsored by SCB will renovate all the rest area. Okay, maybe end of the year, you can see the new look of the Chatuchak market by new gate. And also we launch a Chatuchak Idol Kid. So the kid, the young, maybe 5 years old, up to 10 years old, they come to sing a song. So give the chance to the young kid come to show their talent. We have many activity also attract more people come to see at Chatuchak and make the place more convenient for them and make it better for Thai people and for visitors, especially the foreigners.